being defended by his high heel, and he switched it into his left hand.
Best defense of their season. Off the scale, here's Peyton for Bryant. Yes.
Spectacular play by the Lakers. That pass is coming one step over half court, back to the basket, understanding where you are, not only catching it, but the concentration to lay it up and score the ball.
Kobe throws it backwards and drops it home.
That's 3-0 for Kobe. He's got to assert himself a little bit here.
Well, he's gone down to the playground.
Start with Shaq. He gives it to Walton. Here comes Kobe. Kobe's the main man. 5-5. Got it. Hamilton, the shot. The three up. Kobe Bryant drains the three. 2.1 left on the clock. We're deadlocked at 89. Unbelievable. Foul trouble with four. Approaching center of the play. Kobe Bryant.
Your wildest imagination.
Look at this. Gets the contact. Has no idea where the basket is. But here's the whistle. So he shoots it at the basket. Isn't this amazing? Look at Kobe Bryant. What a spectacular play. That might be the most sensational basket of the year.
Now headed for the playoffs. Peyton. Bryant out top against Patterson. Kobe cannot get Patterson in the air. A wild three. Just when you think the basketball gods can't get any cooler.
No, I've told you before, this is not the guy you want to let shoot the shot in this building. Kobe Bryant ties the ball game up as only Kobe Bryant can do.
Bryant for three.
Got it! Three ball!
That's a big time shot. Be the star, son. Be the star.
This ball game is